But you will remember that not all the French Navy followed this course. Part was sent by the men of Vichy to outposts of the French Empire. Britain could not allow these ships to fall into German hands. The Navy, therefore, offered the alternative of surrender or safe conduct to a port where they could not be used against Britain. The offer was spurned and the Navy opened fire. There was no hatred in this action, nor none of the excitement of battle. These ships had been our allies against the enemies of both our countries. The Navy put them out of action to save them from being used in the vile cause which aimed at the complete enslavement of France. Thus, the Battle of Oran. Grim pictures were taken by a French sailor and smuggled out for Britain. They show with what stupendous effect the Navy's salvos had landed. The battleship Strasbourg escaped and ran the gauntlet back to Toulon, but the other ships were put out of action. How well the propagandists and the agents of Nazi Germany did their work. The Nazi creed of treachery and hatred shattered the friendship of France for Britain and created mistrust. But the very strength of the Navy showed at Oran is a symbol of British power to regain freedom once again for France. The Battle of Oran was a turning point of the war. And once again we say, thank God, the Navy was there.